To get our money back, the Department of Internal Revenue became a silent partner in the Oliver Wendell Douglas monkey racing track.
Now for the feature race of the evening, the Hooterville Preakness for two-year-olds. The monkeys are in the starting gate. All set, release the banana.
Receives 50% of the track's take, and we expect to have all our money back after two or three more years of monkey racing. Well, that closes the file on the great Hooterville tax refund fraud case. And, oh, excuse me, it's time for the eighth race.
The monkeys are in the starting gate for the eighth race of the Internal Revenue Trot. Release the banana.